The payment method of TT refers to 20 to 30% deposit in advance, and the balance should be paid before delivery. But in this payment method, you need to pay attention to 2 points. One is ensure the safety of your funds. For example, the factory collects a deposit but does not deliver the goods. Second is that before you pay the balance, you must ensure that there is no problem with the quality and quantity of the products. Usually, customers will find a cooperative purchasing agent in China to ensure the authenticity of the factory and the safety of the funds. Before shipment, the purchasing agent shall check the quality and the quantity of the goods. So the question comes, do you want to know how foreign trade ensures the safety of the customer's funds and goods? Pay attention to me and let you know next time.